but I have many customers of French people. Yes. Where's my bike? Where's my bike?
Just keep back at the sound barrier.
Down this side, if we kept on going down here, we'd be into the rainforest on the other side of the Andes. So here's a car just about to crest the pass. Coming up, a little church in here too. It's a little church right on the top of the pass. Look at this. Look at this. Amazing.
Ceremonial place. This, we are underneath the waka. The Machu Picchu, the most holy place, similar like this, where Hiram Bingham described as the sacred chamber.
Remarkably well preserved. Inhabited for hundreds of years. It's just an incredible place. Thank you.
Come on, you're not staying here.
Path we followed on the way up here. 21. Barely make it out, clinging to the side of the face there. That's it. Right there. That's where we came up. Get a bit closer.
From being just a regular, you know, house like we've been seeing below. Canabamba, other places where, you know, nice constructions. That's where they were, the administrators were living, the Incas, you know, these straight descended Cusqueños guys. And right next to those villages, they used to be.
There's a little flight of stairs there above the main cluster. And there's a little succession of reservoirs there, were a succession of water fountains, each one cascading into the one below it. Thank you.